guys! Today we're going to be doing bunny face paint inspired by Zootopia's Officer Hops. Prep the eyelids with concealer so the makeup will be brighter. Using a black eyeliner, draw the large rabbit eyes. Fill in the eyes with white face paint. Draw two circles with purple face paint. Fill the center of the purple circles with black and add a highlight with white to the top right corner. Fill the rest of the face in with white face paint and a circle sponge cut in half. Outline the cheeks with a brush and white paint. Using pink face paint, cover the tip of the nose and draw a line down to the mouth. I mixed the white and black paints to create a gray and started working in small strokes up the nose and forehead. With a dark gray, draw in the eyebrows. Outline the bunny cheeks with gray. Use the darkest grays on the bridge of the nose and the top of the face. Lighten up the color as you go down to the jawline. Highlight the cheeks with white. And add eyelashes with black paint only in the outer corners of the eyes. There you go.